Local health departments across the state are splitting $75 million in grants to help Hoosiers stay healthy in the new year. So this is through the Health First in Indiana initiative, which increases access to essential public health services. We're talking things like maternal and child health support, tobacco and vaping cessation, and chronic disease prevention. Now, 86 of the state's 92 counties opted to sign up for the funds, which covers 96% of Indiana's population.